been pretty hard.
It was. I was trying to describe the hell of trying to stay alive under such conditions, strung out on amphetamines and amphetamines and barbiturates. You see, it's a vicious cycle. The amphetamines to get me up, the barbiturates to bring me down. And all in concert, when I started drinking in beer along with the amphetamines, I'd drink about four or five a night, but I got up to 12, 14, or a case a night. And I would take it to the concert with me. I want to get just about that high off the ground before I'd go on stage. Sometimes I'd misjudge how high I was, you know, and I'd get on stage and I was a wreck. Tennessee in my Jeep, and I decided that I could never face anybody again. I had gone back on my word with everybody so many times and hurt them and lied to them that I thought I'd just crawl off in a cave and die.